defense real physical, and y'all gave up some yards, but not a lot of scores.
Well, yeah, we just came out with a mindset, you know, we're trying to make history today, which we did. We hadn't won here in 113 years of football, I think. And the defensive mindset was, we got to keep playing. We're not going to lose the game. And we won and found a way to win.
And you made history with a freshman making the big plays.
Oh, yeah. Man, those young guys, man, our team is going to be something special. We got a lot of young people on the team. I just can't wait to see them in a couple years when all those young guys are seniors and juniors. This is going to be a sight to see. So
their only two touchdowns came basically on gadgets, wide receiver runs. I mean, even like between the 20s, you basically control their ground game.
Yeah, I think we did a pretty good job controlling the ground game. They did a lot of motion and stuff. They just tried to out-leverage us, really, because they really didn't go much pound the ground. You know, there's a lot of outside runs. I think we did a good job. But we can always do better.
What does it mean to you, like, to see Tyler and then on defense, you know, Deontay come back in and in play today? You know they're not 100% healthy, but they're just giving what they can.
I mean, that's the mindset, you know, that warrior mentality that we built over the offseason, you know, training with Coach Bennett. You know, we just got to go against football. I mean, I've been playing hurt all year, and I mean, to see those guys, you know, going, I mean, I do what I can. I know they're going to do what they can to, you know, contribute to winning. But sometimes you got to play hurt, you know.
When you got them into overtime there and made that first down stop, do you feel like now we've got them where we want because they didn't gain ground and probably have to throw the ball?
Yeah, after that, I was pretty confident, you know, we were going to win. I mean, we just had to keep on playing and do what we do. I mean, we never had any doubt during the game that we weren't going to win, so.
They won the toss, so you have to go. Mississippi State is on offense first, and great, quick play, you're back on the field. And what's your reaction when the guy behind you scores in the first play?
I was just like, wow. We really scored on one play. I was like, dang, it's up to us now. And we went out there and did what we could. We stopped.
Tevez
took that ball. He's trying to score. Hey, that lets you know our mindset. He could have easily intercepted the ball and fell down, but hey, he wanted to score, you know, a touchdown. So that's the mindset. That's a great example of the mindset. Finish every play and just keep going hard at everything we do. So.